needs to be a haunted house at the bottom down
there. That's on the left-hand side.
It's still there.
No.
It's more cars here than what it used to be.
That's what I thought.
Now we're approaching Durham Road, aren't we, on the left?
The old pub around the corner, just on the left.
The moor, is that still there?
Yeah. This is Durham Road.
Well, let's get Durham Road, won't it? Okay.
Really? Here's the pub.
Not the moor, eh? Not the moor, eh, Arms? Yeah. Gotcha. Oh, let's look down.
There's your turn in here. Not this one, this is the mews. This is your turn in here.
Is that any road?
Yep.
Bloody, roll on. What's happened to the school then?
That's a bit of it. I'll turn it over here for a minute.
What's 23? 20?
Yeah, better put
21.
Fixed wall. Fixed walls there.
What here?
That's 5, that is. There's 23 up there, that's the white one.
Just here?
No, the next, not this one, the one next to it.
Oh, yeah.
See it? 23. Yeah.
You let it go forward a bit. This is in the road. Yeah, 23, that's it. Dear, oh Lord. Oh. Right. Can you pull in here, George?
Up this side.
That's a pudding. Hi, food. We're coming up to the pudding.
The pudding? Who is the pudding?
Hold it there. I want to get around the left here, see? Look at that Moray Road over there.
That's where Ross Bailey stood up there, didn't
he? Oh.
But it's, by the way, Bob's daughter's husband, Bill.
Right. So what's all them over here then?
The flats.
This is Lennox Road, isn't it?
Yeah. All flats here, folks. There's a bit of years these have.
Well, the bunk used to be just on the right here, didn't it?
Over here, yeah.
God, dear. Front Hill Mews and Mission all gone.
I think I have, yeah.
Front Hill Road.
Down here now, Tom.
Are they?
Park Club.
Oh yeah. We're approaching Seven Scissors now, aren't we?
That's right, yeah.
So where is your story? Where's your story
is over
it?
On the right. If the lights change, you'll be lucky. Yes, there we win.
Oh, dear Lord. Oh, yeah.
Got it? Did you get it?
Yep. Rainbow.
Rainbow, yeah.
So that's the older story, isn't it?
Yeah.
And is that Isledon Road down here?
That's it.
Where are we now? We're approaching Holloway Road, aren't we?
Yeah, the Holloway Road.
From Isledon.
This is the red road with no parking.
How is it? Standing out up there.
That is, yeah.
Where's Holloway Tube Station? Oh, we see over on the right. There you go. Over the arches. Holloway Station, yeah.
What do you want?
That's Ronald Drive around the corner, isn't it?
Ronald Drive, yeah. That's all blocked off there, that week.
Is it?
You can't get round there. This is one of the phone, isn't it? No, we didn't see that way. Take it down where you used to work, Tom.
Where's that?
On Ute Street.
Oh, yeah. What, Cornish?
Yeah.
Now we're approaching Ivory Corner, is that
Ivory
right?
Ivory Corner, yeah.
Every corner. Canterbury Grove.
It's a new river there. Used to be. And then the refurbishing work, they're starting on time, delayed as possible.
Dungeon Essex Road Tube Station.
That's our pipe over
Where's
there.
Where's our pipe? It. Oh, I see it.
You
yeah.
see it?
Yeah.
Dead upright and all it is.
Is it?
Yeah, it is.
Still?
Yeah.
Do you know, that must have been about 40 years ago, George.
3GLCC pipe, that's something.
Yeah, lovely. That's it.
Got it?
Yep. That's that. Next to Essex Road Tube Station. We go around the corner there. Where are we now? Essex Road?
Essex Road. Live, Tom?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's where George went over there.
Halliford Street. It's your four bloody amps again.
Might as well be in Timbuktu bloody too for what I know around here.
Oh, I went all the way. My old school, Tom, there.
Where?
There.
On the left.
Maybe come up that way, but
come
around the front.
Look at his old school. Still the same, is it?
Yeah, as an order.
What's the name of it?
Ecclesville Road. We used to play cricket on that little table there. It's been looking for us there. That's the girls' school there. That's the girl, yes. Typical.
He goes in.
What?
Yeah. Is that the main entrance over there, George?
Yes. Got my styles going in there. Daytime come in here, Tommy, get all their photos.
Anyway, it's only quite recently Chris took a picture of the boys standing on that just there.
Yeah?
Standing over there. They came down for tickets a couple of weeks ago. The Marble Hall.
That's it. All the crystal of the shell.
Yeah. Here she comes. Oh, there's a new stain here, George.
Yep.
Where? Oh. Sort of.
Yeah.
Where? Oh, yeah. Where's the entrance gone? Well, lived up here somewhere, didn't it?
Over here on the right.
Yeah. An old mall. Coming into Hornsey Road now, aren't we?
Yep. This is Hornsey Road, Tom.
I put my Hornsey Road.
Yep.
Yeah, gorgeous. Underneath the arches. Just think, before the war, you used to walk down here twice a day, George, from up the top.
You have found where you used to work up here, Tom?
Oh, yeah. We're still coming up Hornsey Road, approaching, what, Seven Sisters,
Seven
aren't we?
Seven Sisters, yeah. It's your shop over here, isn't it?
Well, I used to work on the right somewhere.
Over here, yeah.
One of them, yeah. One of those here. There, George. There, Gaslight and Co. Company on the other corner. George has gone through the lights. Hornsey Road bars.
Yeah.
Still got the clock.
Been over the road, over here.
Where's the end of it? Oh, it?
Just here.
Oh, is that it?
Yeah. I'll take you around.
So we're still going up Hornsey Road.
Yeah. I'll take you around here and I'll go down to all Seven Sisters. I want you to see
Tommy
Tomway. Tom.
Well, see what?
They've altered the Seven Sisters.
This used to be the old Grove Road,
Grove
didn't
Road,
it?
Grove Road, that's right, yeah.
These lumps in the road everywhere, aren't they?
Yeah.
Are they doing the job, George? Sussex Way.
Yeah.
Oh, Northern's round here somewhere, isn't it? Roll North Hospital.
All these tunnels are cut off there.
Okay.
The Seven Sisters.
Oh, yeah. Axminster. Cornwall, isn't it? So now we're approaching Norway Road.
Norway Road, yeah.
The Northern's still there, George, isn't it?
Yes, yeah, still there, yeah.
That was mentioned the other day. I think it was Max Bycroft was born there, wasn't he?
Someone was born there, yeah. No, it wasn't me.
Chris was born there, actually.
Really?
Kim was born up at Whittington.
What's the next bike guy? Who was it?
Someone recently, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, I know. Was it that Joan Hammond? She was on recently, the singer. Open the cage. Well, the White Road.
White Road. There's the northern one up here.
Oh, on the left, yeah. On the White Road. This is northern.
That's it.
Well, northern hospital. Yeah, George Carlson up there. Just past Manor Gardens. There's two near it. So we're now.
Approaching.
How are you, Odeon?
With the Odeon over there. Approaching the next head.
Next head.
Tuffnell Park over there.
Well, we used to have a.
Oh, yeah. Hello.
Store around here, didn't
hello.
It?
Hello.
Uncle Alf,
well,
yeah.
Next turning, yeah.
Well, that hit Bowman's Place.
No, next turning up.
Yeah. So here we are at the exit.
Yep.
Right, exit, turning left into Seven Sisters Road.
That's right.
So this is one way up here, George, isn't it?
Yeah, this is one way. There should be wolves there.
Oh, yeah. There used to be Sainsbury's along here, too.
That's right, yeah. Sainsbury's still there, actually. Oh, they're not there.
Do you know, I bought my first pair of long slacks somewhere here on the left.
Who?
First pair of long slacks on the left. Where's Hicks's?
Over there on
remember
the right.
Is it still there?
I suppose the greengrocer's there.
Is
it? Anyone belongs to any of them, Tom, still.
God, the name of a site.
Yeah.
Bikes and cinema, it used
yeah.
to be.
Yeah.
There we are, then.
Bikes is.
Crossing over Hornsey Road again?
Yes.
Where's that Stagnalls? Still a sandwich bar though. Right, along 7. Is this Durham we're coming up to now?
Durham, coming up here, yeah.
Sit there, eh? Past it,
yeah.
Durham Road.
Yeah, come up to the bank up here, Tom.
Oh, do we?
Yeah, you'll see plenty of short bit. That's the wheel, no, I'll be up there.
Back to
there,
the main
road.
What are you? Campbell Road. God. Fonthill Road again. Approaching what? Tollington Park, is it, George?
Tollington Park, yeah.
There's more again, yeah. What are those lights doing there? They didn't used to be there, George.
No.
Been
there a couple of years now, so.
The old church place is still here.
The church is still here, yeah.
It's one, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think there's a White Gates. Finsbury Park.
You can't drive right around it now like you used to.
This is Finsbury Park. Where are we, John? Where's it?
Hey?
Where's it, what they call the old Kite Hill? Is this it?
Kite Hill?
Yeah. It's been the Kite Hill and American
right, yeah.
Gardens.
American Gardens over there. That's the American Gardens over there.
Well, that's a Kite Hill on the right then.
This yeah. one here, yeah. Yeah. I thought it was. Yeah.
I think they had a. Gun sight on the edge of the wall.
Yeah, very likely it did.
I've never seen that time.
So this is as far as you can go. You should be able to go quite round here one time.
Oh, there's the that's a new river, look. God, dear. Well, where is the cricket field? We used to play cricket down
over there. Over there.
Oh, over the other side. Oh, by the, through those gates, yeah. That's the new river there, look.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's the old cricket field. Pitches. Any farther then.
What's to stop you?
Son, come on.
Remember this willow tree here, John's been here a few years.
Yeah.
Friends of Dark Lake.
No boats out, Tom, is there?
Don't
know. No boats or anything.
Yeah, I can't see any.
I've been around here a few times. There's the Wolf Wessex Road up to here, never
did you?
Just to get a boat out. Yeah. And then just mate with a boat.
It looks so much smaller now.
Yeah.
Yeah, he used to be able to fish, did, didn't they? So much smaller than what I remember. I remember that old willow tree from way back, George.
A few years old, Tom.
Yep.
Plenty of water there, doesn't it?
You want?
Happy.
Hey? He's talking to you, George.
Yeah.
Talk to him. Talk to him,
George.
He must be hungry. Are they eating them or just moving them?
They're eating them. Special days.
Legend, going on. A bit on misty day over here today, George.
Yeah.
Unfortunately. Let's go back to the palace again. Used to be the roller skating up this end.
Yeah. You should see the old post office clock there. Yeah, we can all see it there.
VE Day, Holiday Monday.
I look nice when I'm not. Touch my hair as you pass my chair. Little things mean a lot. Give me your arm as we cross the street. Call me at 6 on the dot. A line a day when you're far away. Little things mean a lot. Don't have to buy diamonds and pearls, champagne tables or such. I never care. cares much for diamonds and pearls. Cause honestly, honey, they just cost money. Give me your hand when I've lost the way. Give me your shoulder to cry on. Whether the day is bright or gray, give me your heart to rely on. Send me the warmth of a secret smile to show me you haven't forgot. For always and ever, now and forever, little things mean a lot. Give me your heart to rely on. Send me the warmth of a secret smile to show me you haven't forgot. That always and ever, now and forever, little things mean a lot.
We'd go down to a shady nook, use a bent pen. Would not bite. It slide and slide down some old cellar door. It slide and slide till our pants got worn. Then we'd have to go home, jump into bed. My mama got busy with a needle and thread. Devil take tomorrow. Lord,
today is dead and gone. And tomorrow's out of sight. And it's sad to be alone. Help me make it through the night. Lord, it's sad to be alone. Help me make it through the night. Turning, I know you're crying.
Never grow, and some